and welcome to another episode of Oceanhorn 2. So yeah, last time we left off, we listening to the story, how we were born. And I guess we're fighting this guy now. So let's get into it.
Ever since has led me to this point. I am going to stop Archimedes, and you will stay here with Trin. And believe me, I will make sure that you do.
Maybe I don't want to kill him.
Very well. Let us see the man that you've become. Come and face me, knight.
Seems a little bit hard to beat. And our mission is to escape. And to be honest, I actually don't want to kill this guy. So, him and Archimedes should sort the crap out. Get back your gear and help Trin. I don't see how fighting him is. Gonna help us at all. Can't I add a shard here? I mean, it says we must escape, but... Wow. I mean, I've got all my gear now. There's one chest here, so... I missed a chest. I have to do something about that. don't understand how I'm gonna help Trin. Mind me. Seems a little impossible. Because he's like two hits and I'm dead. I just want to pick up the red energy. Yep, pick it up. Hey, don't chuck shit at me. Okay, so it's definitely here, and there's an ice thing over there. I didn't need the ice thing to get in here first time, but it seems I got lucky. Be a way into that other chamber. Ah, there it is. Found it. So it seems we have to go and defeat this guy. So hoping that was not the case. I honestly don't know how we're gonna do it because he's kind of powerful. Maybe freezing him and then smacking him. Die and die and die. Let's grapple on. Thank you.
Ever since has led me to this point. I am going to stop Archimedes, and you will stay here with Trin. And believe me, I will make sure that you do.
It doesn't
Very
work
well.
On him.
Let us see the man that you become. And face me, knight.
No. Don't fight for you.
Thank you. your potential, son. Too bad it's wasted carrying a sword instead of a staff.
Yeah, give me yours.
Taught you well.
Ew, shoot. I'm a blerp.
I haven't had a good fight like this in a long time.
Come on.
Dun, dun, dun. Gotcha. That was unexpected.
Congratulations, you defeated me. Or should I say, one of me. My apparition. Even though I enjoy spending time with you, son, I cannot let this go on any longer.
Goose? Wasn't even him? Just put me in a timeout.
Did he get away? Don't worry, we'll get him later. Now it's time to get out of here.
Everything you have told me proves that Archimedes distanced himself from common sense a long time ago. He will never stand down. He's too old and too blind to appreciate what he has already accomplished. I am almost 70 years old now, and I was just a child when he became one of the wise men who used to govern Arcadia in the absence of a king. When I was 10, he was the first one to take the role of Grand Regent. People loved him, and your grandmother, Calliope. Under the rule of Grand Regent Archimedes, people lived in peace and prosperity. Calliope stood beside him, encouraging him to always find a way to do more good. But one piece was missing from their lives. They never had a child. Archimedes returned from one of his expeditions with a child. Calliope's heart was now fulfilled. And for the next 3 years, she would love you and take care of you, Trin. But at the same time, Archimedes became obsessed with her secret emblems and began to seek out some mysterious underlying truth about the fate of men. A girl and an old lady are playing in a garden, laughing. Go fetch your grandpa, Trin, Calliope says.
Oh, now go fetch your grandpa, Trin.
Trin runs into the shadowy laboratory of Archimedes. There is a store cube on the table, glowing in blue light, and it catches Trin's attention. She reaches for it, and when her finger touches it, it opens up. Archimedes sees her and speaks in wonder. All it needed was the touch of an awoken one. Holographic blueprints of the Grand Core float in the room, showing a spaceship leaving the surface, heading towards a vessel in Gaia's orbit. Archimedes rushes to tell Calliope what he has just found out. Calliope rests in the garden, surrounded by the most beautiful flowers Gaia has to offer. There is a single star-shaped flower on her still hand, and the wind blows a wisp of her white hair, as if to underline the fact that she is motionless. The death of Calliope changed him forever.
So he's actually a dad and a granddad? That
To the palace. Let's go.
Cheater of death complete. Okay. See, I still don't. I don't know where stairs. There's Stingalot. Sir Stingalot is. Or where did these. How to get these two chests. So. Yeah, let's just go to the. It's snowing. Go to the castle and remember how to get there. It's the lift, damn it. Sorry about the fan noise. It's like 34 degrees Celsius here today. It is excruciatingly hot. Even the wind feels like it could give you a sunburn. It is super hot outside. It's probably more, feels more like 40 outside with a hot wind. But I am hiding inside my house with all my curtains closed and my aircon blowing. It is
we must leave him for now. Tryloth is approaching the White City as we speak. It seems like it is now up to us to protect the people of Arcadia.
How do we stop Tryloth?
We will use whatever we've got.
We'll use Oceanhorn.
But before we do, we must be prepared. Time is running out, but we might have just enough to get whatever you think is necessary for the battle.
Right. Let's do that. I will call for Oceanhorn with my flute on the docks, so let's head there when we're ready.
So we came all the way here just to go to the ocean. Really? Well, I'm missing a lot of tarot cards. That's fine. I'm not a fan of that minigame at all. I'm not sure how much more of the story there is left. But it seems to be close to the end. I need to go downstairs. Vending machine is
another spiky one. The fight is over.
Smash up all the stuff, yeah.
I cannot come with you. I will help to evacuate the White City. Knights are setting up a refuge camp at Mount Dika.
We'll try to hold Tryloth. I don't know how, but we'll find a way.
There are powers at play here that are bigger than us. Bigger than the whole of Arcadia.
Are we ready to go? Want to take a ride inside that monster? I know. Why am I even asking? You know, when this is all over, I would like to... Never mind. Let's talk about it later.
Is that him without the mask on? Mesmerons?
You have entered the tranquility, Awoken Ones. Negative space between the arcs of existence. This is the last thing one sees before he continues his journey to eternity.
Who are you?
I keep the record. For a chronicler, I am. My purpose? I serve no man. I am the great chronicler, a servant of Kronos, of time itself. I once stepped out of the arena you call life. And made an arrangement that allowed me to freely observe the great fabric of time. I am especially fond of your arches of existence. Oh, such beauty and magnificent scale, reaching beyond our galaxy, spanning tens of thousands of years. The end of the world is nigh, and you stand out considerably.
Oh.
Even though I have already stepped out of the wheel of time, I am still fond of planet Gaia and Arcadia. Even though the world will be destroyed, I am willing to perform a personal sacrifice that will offer you survival.
If you are in control of things, let us stop Mesmeroth and Archimedes. Let us save the White City from Tryloth.
Yes, Tryloth is a magnificent threat, isn't it? It is frightening even by my standards. It serves the chaos beyond the physical world, forging destinies as it wishes. I cannot stop it, but I am able to observe it, And that brings us to my offer.
The man you call Mesmeroth has learned to control the streams of creation, and he is going to take the sacred emblems under his control with a set of curses. If the two of you do not survive, he is going to build a new world from the ashes of Arcadia. A world of his liking.
Enter this door and survive. Because in a few moments, Tryloth will bring something horrible here to destroy you. That is the way of things.
If we step through here, we'll go back?
Yes, yes, yes! Go! Every second counts.
Anywhere is better than here, right?
I think we're going back in time.
There is nothing for you here, Archimedes. No triumph in the stars, no other world waiting for you to bury your dear Calliope. Leave this mad plan of yours and resign, Grand Regent, and we will all live another day.
You are a treacherous snake in my garden, Mesmeroth. You might have bitten me, but it doesn't mean I can't cut your head off, servant of the shadow.
You mean this? It is an ancient being, part of the framework that underpins our world. It refused to let go of its power. And as the years went by, this shadow corrupted every creature it could. With bridges like Shadowmaka, the shadow extended its reach to the world of men.
You were able to just remove it?
I think it has overstayed its welcome. What you choose next is up to you, Archimedes. I have summoned Tryloth, and it is closing in on the White City as we speak. It will tear this city down and everything you built with it. Now is your last chance to step down.
Never! Do you see this? It's working!
The children never returned the Emblem of Sun to the Arcadia Beacon. The Grand Corps will never leave Gaia's atmosphere. You will die here, ancient man. I, on the other hand, have reserved a place in the stream of creation.
Leave another baby? Making babies all over the place. Weirdo. So that's gonna be the next episode. The next,
Activating Death Ray.
Just turned on us. Rude.
Oceanhorn is after us. We can lose it at those ravines.
Trim.
My pylon messed it up real bad. It's fast. Too fast.
Trim.
Shut up!
Seems to be too sick.
Shut up! Just let us leave!
This is the boss fight. We're gonna fight him now. Save the world. What if we don't want to save the world? Travel back in time. We found a gate to the past that allows you to travel back in time to stock it up. Let's face our destiny. I guess. Final battle is about to begin. Let's go. I have no idea how I'm gonna defeat this dude. He's got lasers.
Keep away from him!
Okay, well at least she's here.
We are the knights of Arcadia. Let's show what we're made of.
What are those for? What does that do? Weak spot.
Is this the legacy Arcadia leaves behind?
Kill you?
What I found. Must find a way to defeat it.
But where's the bubbles? The one's the bubbles. Once off. But he should still have some weak spots left. Oh, there's one. We start from. Yeah, this boss. This might just last the whole 2 hours. This is a freaking tough fight. Okay, so we still have all our bullets. Okay, well, let's start this fight. Can I skip? Shoot you.
Keep away from him! We are the Knights of Arcadia. Let's show what we're made of. This might come in handy.
I need to get some more heals. Then I need to shoot. No.
Trim.
witness the legacy our hero leaves behind.
Trim.
We must find a way to defeat it.
Yeah, well, you could help shoot your weak spots.
Look what I found.
Trim.
See any other spots? The thing is bad.
Why did you leave us this mess, Grandpa?
I've got no bullets. Oh no. Gotta run now. Lots of more bullets. Close to the machine.
Hey, catch!
It's a bullet. I want bullets, Jack. I want some bullets. To run to the vending machine. We'll buy some bullets quickly. There's way too many places to get stuck here. Okay. Well, at least we can skip some of it.
Arcadia. Let's show what we're made of. Is this the legacy Arcadia leaves behind? Look what I found.
true.
Come in handy.
Trim.
Coming at us again.
Oh shit. So close. Damn it. Wish I could freeze him.
Arcadia. Let's show what we're made of. Is this the legacy Arcadia leaves behind?
Trim.
Hey, catch.
Trim.
New bullets. New bullets.
Trim.
Lest we not die.
He's coming
at
us again.
Like third away.
Trim.
what I found.
No. Gotta get him the bloody hell away from
Trim.
Those things kill. It's like freaking deadly. Yeah, come here, buddy.
This might come in handy.
Bullets. Give me bullets, please.
Trim.
The Knights of Arcadia. Let's show what we're made of. This might come in handy. Is this the legacy Arcadia leaves behind?
Come on.
Listen. Horn.
We must survive this. The mistakes of the Arcadians cannot be repeated ever again.
Kidding me after all that? Insane. And there we have it. The end. Leaves me with a lot of questions, must say. Like, a lot of questions. There's so much floating now as well. I'll just follow the boat and see. Oh, he's still alive, that's awesome. I wonder what's going to happen with that egg that what's his face pooped out when he fought the old guy, Archimedes. But they definitely left a little egg. Really beautiful game. I really enjoyed that. That was fun. I mean, that last fight was insane. They had the other fights were just way too much swear words, so I had to cut them out. Not because I went over my the time I wanted to stream. Just as I sat for over an hour just trying to get through that fight. When Talon and his companions approached the remains of the cocoon, hoping to find the emblem of Earth and bring it to safety to the grand hall of something. Isn't that the first one we did, Berta? I'm sure it is. Yeah, it looks like it. The owl people. Those awesome characters. They're beautiful. Elris. Princess Fern returns to Gilfolk's quarter to take the emblem of Ocean back to her father's King Angler's palace. Were they? Emblem of Sun, however, will be lost for a millennium. Oh dear. Many years later, in one corner of the Shadow World.
It may not happen in our lifetime, but the the mistakes of the Arcadians will be corrected.
Baby. That's pretty cool. Made out of wood.
His story will be different from ours.
Continue an Oceanhorn monster of uncharted seas. Well, there you have it. That is the end. Thank you guys for watching. I really appreciate it. And please don't forget to hit that like button. It really helps my channel, helps me. Or lick it, rather. But yeah, that is the end of Oceanhorn 2. Hopefully I'll see you in the next game. Have a wonderful evening, afternoon, morning, wherever you are. Bye.